Back up a little bit, Dan.
That's good.
Gotcha. A little bit further. If you get it coming, just try and carry the momentum. You're really close. I'd say just chase that little bit right there, down a little bit, and it'll be good.
What's that?
It's down right
where his pumpkin's dragging?
No. Right here, because right now he's having problems getting tired. Yeah. Tell him to keep it there.
Ah, you gonna pull him up? I would.
Got no traction.
Right.
Yep. Digging in.
Yep.
Needs bigger tires.
Bigger tires and more flex. Locker.
We got a welder at the cabin.
Okay, my turn.
Steer the other way, James. Back up. Okay, now turn this way. More.
I'm trying.
Really?
Trying.
Back on board.
Shit!
Back on board.
Didn't do it soon enough. Again.
shot from the bottom, man. Like how the front tire doesn't even touch. Both of them do that. You see how big Snuffy it was? Just lift up. Don't back up.
Oops.
You wedged yourself pretty well.
He is wedged.
Damn it. I think I'm gonna need a pull.
Hey, Pac, come up to the top. Bring Snuff.
Into the trees up there. Yep. I'm gonna have to pull.
Still pull from the back. Still pull from his back, put his back down.
Muffler's in the...
You're gonna go from the axle.
That's what I'm wondering.